Cena tonight. Orton's going to be stripped of the WWE title. Orton's out of WrestleMania.
Right.
If Cena walks out on Orton, Cena's out of WrestleMania. But this match is going to continue, as I understand it, until Orton and Cena cannot physically continue. Their opponents are the entire Raw roster.
This is a history-making night on Raw. I've never heard of a match like this. Has devised a plan here to get one of these guys hurt before WrestleMania, or both of them hurt before WrestleMania.
I don't know, King. I think the game is doing what he does best, and that's play mind games. That's certainly not to say that John Cena, oh, what an ovation here in the sold-out Cajun Dome, and Randy Orton don't both have bullseyes on their chest. Here comes the opposition.
Oh,
the entire Raw roster.
And making their way to the ring, the superstars of Monday Night Raw.
It's essentially as if the entire Raw roster is like one massive team.
What chance do Cena and Orton have in this match?
Well, I would suggest not a great chance, which is, I think, exactly what...
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Never. Absolutely not. You know that Randy Orton and John Cena have a total disdain for each other.
And so it looks like Snitsky's going to start for the Raw roster team. Now, if either Cena or Orton pin Snitsky, it's still not over, right?
No, it's not over. And Cena and Snitsky starting it out here.
Wait a minute.
Cena looking to put that quick work out of Snitsky, but that will not be on this occasion. Snitsky has many tag team partners, as you can see, standing on the apron of the ring. The Cerebral Assassin has come up with a magnificent game plan.
That's why they call him the Game.
The greatest mind game of them all is Snitsky at 6'6", over 300 pounds.
Shouldn't be any problem to keep a fresh man at all. There's a tag.
Santino Marella making...
Idiot Marella. Ah, there you go, good.
Tagging himself in.
Cena
pinning,
yes.
So Santino Marella eliminated, but the match continues.
And that doesn't really do much to the odds right there. What has been done?
Murdoch's got the cover.
He's still 16-2, I believe.
The entire Raw roster comprising one team, right hands by Murdoch. And hey, maybe the smartest guy thus far is Randy Orton, who's yet to get in the match.
Oh, look at this.
And Cena thinking STFU.
And he's tapping. The tap.
And Murdoch just tapped out. Randy Orton did get involved. Orton about to end this thing as quickly as he could. The RKO. And there's a cover.
Look at it's amazing. Look at how well Orton stood.
Damage done from Umaga. Can Cena and Orton recover? We'll find out as this match continues. Randy Orton in deep trouble here. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. It's John Cena and Randy Orton being forced to be partners by Triple H against the entire Raw roster. You see JBL in there against Orton. There's a cover. This could end it all, but it's not. And
well, during the break, there was actually an RKO on Super Crazy and an elimination here. But watch come in from behind. Oh, man.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this match is going to continue. The entire Raw roster, the brainchild of Triple H, is one massive team. This is an Elimination Rules tag team match. It's going to continue until either the whole roster has been beaten or Orton and Cena are physically unable to continue. Hacksaw Jim Duggan got the tag. This is the damnedest main event I think we've ever seen here on Monday Night Raw.
Are you surprised? Are you shocked at how well, though, Cena and Orton are cohabitating here, working together?
And I think Cena and Orton are cohabitating for out of self-preservation. Cody Rhodes got the tag now. Paul Burchill. You're confused, ladies and gentlemen. Triple H in charge of Orton and Cena tonight in the triple threat takeover, final installment, forcing Orton and Cena to be tag partners against the entire Raw roster. Val Venus got a tag, now he's in. Hey. And if you're wondering why Randy Orton just doesn't walk out, if he does, Orton's going to be stripped for the title tonight. If Cena walks out, what Cena wouldn't do, Cena's out at WrestleMania.
Boy, and it's just a numbers game. I mean, and look, you still have Umaga just standing over there waiting to get another opportunity to beat down Orton or Cena.
And one half of the World Tag Champions, Hardcore Bob Holly, fighting the face of Orton. There's a cover. Whoa. And a lateral press, a near fall. John Cena looking on. Cena, Orton, and Triple H certainly meeting in the main event of WrestleMania. If there's going to be much left to Cena and Orton, that's the big question right now. Oh, inverted backbreaker on Bobby of the Highlanders. Bobby McAllister.
The tag.
Cena taking a chance.
Oh, man.
Cena hits the high risk. Bobby eliminated. Who's next? D.H. Smith, the rookie.
Shuffle action coming from Cena.
Cena drilling the rookie from Calgary.
F.U.
The cover. And Cena's rolling and makes the tag to Orton. Good Lord.
Oh, gosh.
A massive RKO. Suddenly. Virtual eliminated. Val Venus. Thanks for coming. RKO!
I can't believe what I'm seeing here!
Cody Rhodes back in! And the rookie! Oh, the teamwork!
Unbelievable!
The teamwork! Good Lord! Self-preservation for Orton and for Cena!
Wait a minute!
And now hell is breaking loose!
Well, I think a Raw roster saw themselves being decimated. What's happened here?
Referee called for the bell. The referee's called for the bell, and this is nothing but chaos as Cena and Orton being beat down by several members of the Raw roster, and the match is going to continue until Cena and Orton can't physically compete.
Wait a minute. Cena's got a steel chair.
Oh! Steel chair, Umaga, right to the throat of John Cena, and now you've got Umaga and JBL with a weapon.
Oh, this is bad, but this is exactly what Triple H was hoping for, in my opinion.
Look. Oh my God, JBL misfired. Samoan Savage with a spike right in the pivot over the champion.
Umaga Dr. JBL.
JBL running from Umaga. But Umaga delivered the spike to Randy Orton. There's no one left for the Rock.